Welcome back, guys, to City Skylines. What I see before me completely astounds me. This is phenomenal. This is the entirety of the Los Santos map for Grand Theft Auto V remade in City Skylines. It is absolutely incredible. In a matter of a couple of days, not only have they managed to make a pretty accurate representation of the terrain, but they've completely fitted it out as a city. A working city with working roads and houses and office buildings and industrial areas, a port, an airport. It's got the lot. It's fantastic. And is that water pollution coming from the... Oh, that's clever. That is clever. I see what they've done there. That is meant to be the pier. I like that. That is really good. I don't know where this pollution's coming from, though. That is strange. Or is it coming from over here? That is weird. But, oh my goodness, guys. This is so cool. Look, here we go. Here is the airport going down here. Very familiar. Anyone who has played GTA 5 will recognize most of this. This does look pretty similar. It's not perfectly to scale, but I mean... There's so many similarities here. Oh my god, what happened with that boat? What on earth is going on? I think there's a very strong water thing going on. Oh, I don't know. But, oh wow, I just had to do a video and cover this because it's... I am shocked by what has been done so far in such a small amount of time. It's incredible. The community for this game is just getting stronger and more brilliant as the day goes on and... I can't wait to see what comes next because this is shocking. And the great thing about this is you can then... Oh, God, what have they done here? Oh, I see. This is meant to be the bridges over the canals. I guess this is... It's a representation of what we can do inside the game. It's not going to be absolutely perfect. That's meant to be the canal thing there, but... Wow. I mean, we've even got the conservatory over here. If I just knock this back here, hit tab, we can now see this out properly. Look at this. We've got all the districts. We've got everything here. Mount Josiah, Mount Chiliad. They spelt Mount wrong. Should we correct that? Is that meant to be Mont? I don't think it is. Let's set that back. There we go. Mount Chiliad. Oh, it's amazing. We've also got this. We've got a big, massive highway. This is going out into absolutely nowhere. Obviously, that is definitely not part of the original. Oh, that is brilliant. And the great thing is you can just build from it. You can then have this as your base map, as a save game, and just build on it. Why not? Just, I don't know, maybe you thought there should be an extra part in the game and you'd perhaps want to recreate it. You can with this. It's fantastic. It's brilliant. We've got over here, this is meant to be our military base. For some reason, oh, building is turned off. Oh, of course, probably because it's not going to work properly. That makes sense. If you're going to make this for a design thing, probably a good idea to turn some of the things off that aren't going to get power or are going to be abandoned or something like that. Oh, wow, look at this. Look at this seaport. Look at these car parks as well. These are 2x4 parking lots. You'd have to download these as well. There were three of them that I found on the Steam Workshop, so I just grabbed them all. So I don't know which one's which, but... Oh, this is brilliant. Now, if we actually go and check out one of the things I noticed in the traffic, this is actually... I've got to hand it to Rockstar here. This is a well-designed road system because there is... minimal amount of sort of, we've got this bit here, as far as a road system that works in City Skylines, apart from this small bit here in the industrial area, which seems to be because it's an industrial area and the traffic seems to be higher, this is a well-flowing traffic system. It's brilliant. It's absolutely brilliant. Yeah, if you want to get this map, you can click in, there'll be a link in the description where you can go and check this out. And also, if you search for 2x4 parking lot, you'll also find the parking lot. There is a lot of... What are all these things? Low land value. They're saddened by the low land value. But it doesn't matter, because it's a showcase city as far as I'm concerned. It's showing you what is possible in this game. And I don't know, maybe in months to come, some crazy people are going to make like most of the buildings from San Andreas and from GTA 5 or whatever and add them into this map. But, I mean, it's great. We've even got, like, the observatory up here. Oh, it's brilliant. We've even got... This is meant to be the dam, I think. Not perfectly like a dam, but I guess having a dam system the way they have it in GTA 5 isn't exactly possible, I imagine. And around here is meant to be Franklin's house. Ah, it's so great. It's so great. I'm going to put a link in the description, guys, where you can go and download this, where you can add to it yourself, or just to look around and be amazed. Perhaps, you know, just get some inspiration for it to make your own map. Who knows? But there we go. They've even got the wind farm area. Oh, it's brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. But there we go, guys. That is it for this video. What is that? Hang on. What is going on at the top of Mount... Oh! Oh! They've even used pylons instead of the cable car system. Ah! We need a cable car system mod. That has to happen. We have to have this. Oh, God. How did we not think of this before? Oh, okay. But that's going to be it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. If you are perhaps a map maker in Cities Skylines and you've made some spectacular remake of a fictional city or maybe a real one, let me know in the comment section below or just let me know what you think about this game. I am astounded by this game and what people have done from it and the community that is starting to build from it. It's brilliant. Thank you guys very much for watching and I will see you all next time. Goodbye!